We begin tonight with breaking news out of Southwest Baltimore. Right now, crews are on the scene of a big fire.
At last check, it was up to 4 alarms, and it is still not under control. Here's what we know right now. Fire broke out around 8 o'clock tonight along a row of businesses in the 3100 block of Frederick Avenue near Mount Olivet Cemetery. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live at the scene. And Kai, what can you tell us right now?
Well, Rod, firefighters are still working on this fire. As you said, 3 hours after it happened, you see all that thick, black, heavy smoke here behind me, all of these fire trucks. The building is just over my left shoulder. It's called the Three Brothers Building. And according to the fire spokesperson, I just spoke with him, he says that firefighters have had some significant obstacles in putting this fire out.
It's a very large building, 100 foot by 300 foot. There are a number of businesses inside. The fire spread quickly and engulfed the whole building. And it's just, they've been fighting it from above and outside all evening.
And now flames were shooting through the roof when firefighters got here at around 8 o'clock. We're in the 3100 block of Frederick Avenue. That's near the intersection of Frederick and Caton Avenue here. We're told that the roof collapsed and there was a partial collapse of one of the walls. And crews requested additional assistance almost immediately. The fire started in one of several businesses located inside the building. There's a laundromat in here, also an internet cafe and a snowball stand. A lot of the residents on the street describe it as their kind of go-to stop for just about everything.
This is awful. This is our convenience store. Where are we supposed to go after this is all patched up and, you know, done? Like, this is, it's just, it's heartbreaking. It's really heartbreaking. I lived around here all my life. And this is like our only store that we can get to when it snows, the weather's bad. This is the only store that we can get to.
Now, we've been watching a lot of these residents kind of walk up and down the sidewalk, watching firefighters try and get this fire out. Spokesperson Ian Brennan told me that no one was inside the building when the fire broke out. No firefighter injuries to report at this point, and the fire has not spread to any other buildings. It is not under control, but it is contained to that building. Now, I want to talk about the traffic situation in this neighborhood. You basically want to stay away. The Frederick Avenue is closed, is shut off between Hilton and Font Hill, and the Frederick Avenue Bridge is closed, which of course has made this all of this a lot more complicated because detours had been in place before the fire started, and of course now everything is pretty tight and you're not going to really be able to get into this area. Of course, we will have the very latest tomorrow at 5 a.m. For now, Kai Reed reporting live from Southwest Baltimore, WBAL-TV 11 News.